Let's see how this one is. Alright, this one's called Hello SCP-069. I swear, man. Ugh.
I wanna know, know.
I'm in.
I know you've been here for a while. I heard that music playing. Why did I do that? Damn, this game looks like shit. This is Hello Neighbor.
Well, let's go see what it's about. Uh-oh, I hear scary music. I'm kind of scared.
I can't click on horror mode. Hold on. Where'd you go? Away from me.
Come back out. Where are you? Oh fuck, what are those things? D, where are you at?
I'm hiding.
Come out of hiding so I know where you're at. Come out of hiding. I don't know, cause I don't. Oh, there you are. What were those black? Or what are those black things?
There's the door. Bye.
Neighbor robot.
If he's crazy, why are we going to his house then? Why am I going?
Because we're daredevils.
Okay.
I said because we're daredevils.
Bitch, I'm not white. I don't do that shit.
Well, apparently you just said you're walking to his house. Let's walk through here. Is there supposed to be a key or something, or is this just it? And what the hell is the neighborhood robot or whatever? The neighbor robot or something. Well, what happens next?
I don't know, but something pops on the jump. Alright. What's in here?
But it doesn't look like we can click on anything, so I'm confused. And then there's like these doors with the locks, but how do we fucking unlock it?
There's limited places to go in this house, which is great. Oh, you can walk through this mirror. Where'd you go?
Wait, what mirror? Where are you at, man?
Mirror, where you go?
I'm right here. Yeah, I know you can walk through there. I've been to that. Oh, that? Through there and check that out first, or go through there, or what should we do? What now?
Too many bedrooms.
For real. Okay, well, let's find which door actually works then.
This one leads outside.
Alright, so.
You go through that door because it looks creepy. Go through this door.
What door?
This one in the hall.
Oh, fuck! Go to the door, D.
What door?
That one where the thing's jumping at. Go through it. Oh, shit, they're coming out of something.
What is that?
Good qu- oh, hell.
Macarena?
Go through that door. I dare you. Just walk past it and go through it.
Through the door.
Of course. Alright.
Oh, this is the door we enter.
Oh.
We don't jail. Oh my god, that thing killed me.
Oh shit, there's that thing.
Yeah, don't touch it.
Where'd you go?
I touched the little dark ghost thing and it teleported me outside.
What ghost thing?
The dark glitching ghost.
Do I touch it?
Unless you
want to
be teleported outside.
Oh. You want to pick a different game?
I must say the other one I chose was more realistic.